Huh. Well, the emerald wasn't in there. Not in there either. Come on. It's almost like they don't want anyone to take the emerald. That is a jewel.
Whoever's in here, you are breaking the law!
I think they probably already know that, Phil.
I guess I'm not getting out of here undetected then.
What? I'm arrested? How does that work?
I could use that super build. Those things are awesome. number. Maybe it's part of a combination.
Can I get up? Get up there? I don't know. Alright, take some money out the bank. Just because. Because why not? And yeah, I can't do anything with that. Can I not? What the heck? That's silly. Can I break these? Just because? Put this on 7, and put this one on 3. Get into here. Yeah, just easily just break that, you know, just punch it. And you'll eventually money will just pop out. And I believe the red one is on 10. I think that's what it's saying. Alright, that key goes over here. And what does this do? Oh, okay. I'm sure we have enough for a super build. But it's always good to have more than you need. I don't know. Alright, that goes over here. Out the way. Watch out for the dynamite. I like how that like perfectly ran over to the door. Right where we needed it to be. Or can I not get up there? I guess not. Alright, let's get in here. Alright, another red brick, very nice. And a super brick, those are always good to find. I don't think there's anything else in here that I really needed. I mean, there's a way to get up there, but the only thing up there is caps, but whatever. 30,000, all right. How much did we have, like 70? Over 70,000.
Right. A jet-powered snowplow.
Hey, I was about to rob this place.
Sorry.
I meant to have this place on Tuesdays. But the people listen to me? No!
and they call this organized crime.
All right, level complete. Stud times 4, very nice. Alright, we can unlock that. We can use that vehicle at any time. Alright. We actually had some good progress.
Got the emerald.
Hey, good work, Chasey boy. I'll send you the location of the drop-off. And if I get any other jobs, I'll give you a call.
Thanks, Vinny.
All right. So we're not done with this chapter yet. Oh, come on. Can't just like let me have that one? Let's turn down my TV just a little bit, because I don't want too much echo.
I didn't see you there.
What's going on?
Oh, no!
Sweet jet-powered semi-truck. Snowplow? I think that's what he said. Jet powered snowplow. Oh my. Come on. Nice. Yeah, if I would have. Real blow? That's not even fair. What's that even saying? What did they get? Oh man!
Nice try, mister!
What the heck is even happening? That was unfair. Yeah, I think I was saying that if my truck had a flipped over on its side, I would have been dead. Or it would have exploded and or would have had to have